Cleaning up the chain is pretty rusty. How clean it looks. We want to get the whole chain like that, both sides. Okay, so stop. We're going to go like this. Until I get all the way around. And then I'll do the other side off. And now the chain is clean on both sides. Wire brushed with the bench grinder and with the hand wire brush.